Worldwide, millions of people die of starvation, while vast amounts of crops and water are wasted on mass livestock. For the Vegetarian Foundation Germany, this means every piece of meat consists of human life. So we open a restaurant in Berlin. Welcome to Flimé. Flimé serves human meat in the tradition of a Brazilian cannibal tribe. That's why waiters, kitchen help, and an open-minded surgeon are needed. And most importantly, human meat. So Flimé is looking for flesh donors. Bild, Guardian, El País, CNN, La República, Spiegel. More than 700 articles in over 60 countries report about the human meat restaurant in Berlin. Hundreds of thousands discuss, and after a few hours, the whole world is talking about Flimé.
Cannibal restaurant in Germany?
Menschenfleisch, Restaurant, Berlin.
Are you guys hungry for human flesh?
One day later, the opening is fully booked. 63 people want to donate their flesh. After only 5 days, the interest was so huge, we announced a press conference.
We are very glad about the attention caused by our campaign.
With a budget of 5,000 euros, we achieved 5 million in media value. The click rate on Vibo.de went up fivefold. And most importantly, worldwide, millions of people discuss the Vegetarian Foundation's message intensely. Meat eats people. Flimé.